Good afternoon, everyone. I'm back with more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens for the PlayStation Vita and 3DS. Last night I spoke about walking around the hub world of the Millennium Falcon before moving on to the story, and just to let you know, I'm fully awake today, so no worries this time around. Alright, so let's continue. Can I break this? Nope. I pretty much broke everything else around this room, so let's see, let's go this way. I wonder, when can I buy characters anyways? Well, I'm guessing I'm headed the right way. It's a pretty big place. What does this do? Wait, what's this? Go back, go back. Oh, it's a mini game. Okay. Oh, I have to hold it? No, I don't. I guess it's because I was just holding L the entire time. Oh, it's this mini game. Okay, let's see if I could do better this time. Oh no, this is a different one. No, I died. I'll exit right now. I'll just quit this part. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Can't break those.
BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
Go back, go back. Oh dear. Well, the puzzles are pretty easy. They're actually better, though, than past LEGO games, honestly. Go back, go back. No, I was wrong. Oh. Cool.
There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Yes, ma'am. How do I do this? Oh, up there. Do I have to aim up there? What? I'm confused. Can't attack anything or press anything. Can you do- oh wait, you can do it from here. Oh. It's supposed to be him.
Whoa, whoa.
There you go. I honestly don't know how the console works.
Alright, I'll find the vent controls.
The vent controls? Do I switch? Can I switch? I cannot switch. I guess I can't. Oh. Oh, that's cool. And gas mask and everything.
The automatic pipe is jammed. I'll have to use the manual one.
hit the camera controls right now. There you go. Start chapter 4? Wait, what? Oh, I'm supposed to go that way? Okay, so I'm in the beginning. Can I press this to check out the map? No, what about... How do I check the map? I don't want to exit. Alright, then I guess we'll just have to go this way. Oh! Let me just go back through that dorm. It wasn't so far. You know, I kind of have this nostalgic feeling with Sentence Hit and Run game. For some odd reason, I just have that feeling right now. Can I go down there? No? Uh-huh. Or up there? Alright, let's continue then. It's alright, it's not that big, but it's cool. I'm pretty sure you guys want to read it, but I tend to just skip it. Yep. Damn you, loading screen.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden. See anything? Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be something.
Chewing.
What?
We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From a car plot.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo.
That's hilarious.
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, don't tell me a Rathar's got loose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Oh, crud.
Oh, great. Sequavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang. They can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Mala Teague, what's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs. Oh no.
I know what?
Wrong fuses.
So it was her fault. Forgot about that.
Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's something like a respirator.
although no real protection against those other things.
That worked out. The cantina from the original game. The complete saga. I mean, I played on my Android phone. Yeah. That's my favorite Lego game. Probably have to throw this over there. Throw it. How the hell do I... What? Do I have to... Nope, I just killed myself again. So what? What? Huh? Okay, so what do I do here? Then what? Wait, let me just go back. Maybe I'm just supposed to build speed? Darn it. Okay, so she double jumps like that. What? Ah, fudge. I'm gonna lose all my coins. Oh, I made it. I made it. Oh, crud. Oh, what the? That was a close one. Aw, come on! No. I'll just wait. Am I supposed to walk towards? Fudge! I guess it's faster. Let's go. over there. Oh, I missed one. Oh, he can do it then. Never mind. Is there anything else out here? Nope, can't even do that. Ah, the first level is actually pretty long. Ah, oh, darn it. Wait, did I complete it? Oh, I did. I hope. I'm missing a red brick from there.
Fog's not far, just a few corridors away.
Let's see what we get. Replace all explosions with confetti, health regenerates over time. Yes, please. Do I have enough for that one? What's this one? Oh, nice. This one's worth it. Woohoo, I'm Han Solo now.
check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in them. Nah, it's just priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie.
Oh, he can do it? Oh, nice.
Yeah, they found us all right. In, all right. Let's give him a bigger problem than us, Chewie. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Slide!
stop. That's what's going on. Hold on.
Thanks. Can we get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
That was good. He just froze me. That was weird. Just let it load.
Wow!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Raftars. Oh, yeah. We need more stuff like that. Gotta light them up, left to right. Gotta light them up, left to right. Light them up, left to right.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. Left, right, and then middle. Okay, I was a little confused right there. So, what am I supposed to do next?
There's another cargo delivery rail up there, if you can get that lift working.
Thank you.
you! Close the door behind us! You take care of Chewie!
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Get inside the hangar. Is that even possible?
Hang on back there!
What happened? It's like they disappeared. I'm guessing we're headed off to another hub world or something. That'd be cool.
Oh. Fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is their stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Sort of looks like Legend of Chima right here. Yeah, it actually does. I should play that game more often. I never completed that one. Alright then, well, I'm gonna end things here. So I'll continue playing more later on today or tomorrow or whenever I can really. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Ah, goodness. No! What? Oh, that jerk.
We gotta get up there.
There must be something around here we can use.
Got that. Alright then, I'm gonna end it now, so goodbye, until next time. See ya.